Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into their next shot. We get al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy. Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is Deadly going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?